Sita. Actually, just we celebrated Sita Navami, Sita's birth. What a tyaga. She decided because of her presence, she does not want any conflict in Ayodhya and she goes to forest. It's not that Sita was driven away without her consent. She also accepted. Yeah, she's a queen. She's equally powerful to Rama. She could have said, get lost. I am sitting here. I am living here. You solve your problem with washerman. Get him out of Ayodhya. Why me? I am a queen. He is after all a washerman. She did not tell that. She said, no, there should not be any conflict due to me in Ayodhya ecosystem. Let me do tyaga. What a tyaga.